shouldn't be messing around with the watch, Ben. You know you can't always control what comes out.
Are you kidding? I've mastered all these guys. Watch!
See? Stink flies here and in complete control.
Ben, did you remember to clean up your...
Sorry! Oh, so strong.
Complete control, huh?
Hey! Whatever crazy petting zoo these guys come from, it's time to send them back.
You stay away! This is for our animals! Find your own food!
Found it.
Put me down! I had him right where I wanted him!
Okay, whatever you say. Whatever! So who's in charge here? You two?
No! That would be...
me!
I enforce the rules. I keep accidentals like you in line.
Axahoozles?
I'm thinking about getting Stinkfly out for some target practice.
Pew, pew, pew! Did you guys see that?
No, but I smelled it.
Ah, that was awesome. Gwen.
I said I was reading.
No, sir. That head of lettuce is wrong, shish kebabby. Woo-wee!
I believe we may have been tricked.
Yeah, he done tricked us.
Wait. What is that stench?
That, uglies, is the smell of your butts. About to get booted, courtesy of Stinkfly. And there's a lot more stink where that came from. Had enough?
At this rate, the entire world's in danger.
World in danger? That means it's hero time.
This doesn't weird you out at all? Yeah, good point. Now to get a bug's eye view.
Ew, Gwen! What did you eat today?
That's not me. That's the sulfur smell from the mud.
Whatever. It's okay, though. All your stinking has got me thinking about flying.
One big order of goop coming right up.
What in the...
Uh-oh.
Animal, wake up! Take my watch!
Me? I'll do it because I want to. Oh, come on! Oh, yeah! I got stink seekers!
Yeah, something smells all right, and it's gonna be me.
I can't control it.
Action!
It feels like we're being pulled up.
Yes, finally a chance to take this solo act on the road.
We should stick together until we figure out what's happening.
Sorry. You guys just don't have what it takes to tangle with a tractor beam.
Yeah, you're really showing that beam who's boss.
A momentary setback. Okay, time to get my lone stink fly on. Whoa!
A lot, bunny ears, kid.
Ben!
Could this be any worse?
Look out below!
So far, this really stinks. So...
Why not stink fly out of here?
Aren't you gonna do something for that kid?
What's that smell? Oh, nasty.
What? I revived him with stinkitude. Sure, what could possibly go wrong? Don't answer that.
How are your stink feet going to fit your boy board?
Sticky tricky. See you at the bottom, Gwen.
Huh, that was actually pretty clever.
Nice.
Shh, you can't. can't speak too loudly here.
Oh, this is Echo Gorge. Apparently, the acoustics are so perfect that the whisper can be heard miles away down the mountain.
Oh, yeah, I can still hear the festival down there. You rock. You rock, you rock, you rock, you rock.
Aw, thank you. It's the hat, isn't it?
It's the little things in life. I think this stinker finally needs a taste of his own medicine. Let's see if you think this is funny. Well, well, well. It's real.
I knew it!
I'd say this situation calls for the big guy. What? Stinkfly? Yeah, okay. This is fair. This feels eerily familiar. Oh, yeah.
You won't mind if I watch Lucky Girl then?
What? Hey! I don't want to watch some show about feelings!
Sorry, you said you didn't want to watch anything.
Fine. I didn't want it to come to this, but I can see you left me no choice.
Hey, you can't use the watch. That's cheating. Wait, what are you gonna do with Stinkfly? Ben, don't be gross!